This has the look of Chanel Classic Flops. It comes in different. This has the look of. Hello, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is MC. I do lifestyle, fashion, beauty, and if you like these kinds of topics or contents, I would love if you subscribe, ring the bell so you get notified every time I upload new videos. So today, I'm going to share with you my review plus wear and tear of my small Chanel wallet or Chanel small wallet, and also known to others as compact wallet. So this is it. It came in this felt pouch, and this is the Chanel small wallet. I purchased this April 2019 in Hong Kong. I mentioned that we don't have Chanel stores here in my country, and you've seen me unbox this. If you haven't watched the video, I'm going to put the link in the description box below. This has the look of Chanel Classic Flops. It comes in different leathers, different quiltings, and I chose this classic quilting over the chevron because I wanted my Chanel Classic Jumbo Flop to have a wallet, a spare, and I purchased both at the same day, that's why. And by the way, mine is in this one, is in caviar leather, in gold hardware. There you go. Let's take a close look at the wallet. The dimension or size is 4.5 inches in width, 4 inches in height, and the depth is approximately 1 inch or close to 1 inch. This is a size between full size wallet and compact size. It opens like this. The button here has Chanel Paris embossed on it. Up here is a Chanel and the logo. The interior is leather in deep burgundy. Not all leather because of this part here. And this one, as well as this one, it's fabric lining. It also has 3 card slots on each side, so total of 6. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and it also has a flap compartment. So it says here, made in Italy. It also has a big slot or compartment for bills. And you can see here the serial number. It's 25 series. So the serial number here is the same as the number in the authenticity card. So this is the authenticity card, and it's also series 25. This one is series 25 as well. And by the way, the price of this small wallet is, or was, so this is the receipt, it says here Chanel. The price, 6,400 Hong Kong dollars. At the back, it has a coin compartment with a leather pull tab. So the zipper is not the best, but it's fine. The inside is in deep burgundy fabric lining. So it has a gusset here. This is a very tight compartment, so I don't put a lot of coins inside. I don't want to stretch the fabric and the leather. As to wear and tear, this one has no scratch whatsoever or loose stitches. And even on the CC here, I can't see any scratch on the leather. It's in good condition, very good. And even if there is, I can't see it because the leather is in caviar, so you know, it's durable compared with the lambskin leather. I love this wallet so much. I use this quite a lot, and you know, I love wearing small handbags at the moment, and small wallets like this are ideal for small bags as well. So there you go with my review. So guys, I hope this video was very helpful to you in case you want to buy this kind of wallet. And if you have any question or suggestion, feel free to leave it in the comment section down below, so I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.